Thank you, Jenny.
Thanks for coming out again. So this play started out as a script for a competition called Battle of the Barrios, where us and a bunch of other Filipino clubs from other schools go out to create a 10-minute skit and perform it. So basically, I was asked, or I kind of stepped up, to extend the script to a little bit of an hour-long play, filled with more performances, lines, more story, things like that. So, without further delay, I hope you all enjoy the performance that's coming up, and thank you for coming.
Oh my gosh, I'm
do this. I'm so pumped!
So, how did it go?
Well, I don't know.
What? Did you forget your lines?
No, it's not that.
Quiet, everyone! Rule on the town! Race the
game!
Breathe.
Wow. We all need to be back.
For a big break. Doesn't it seem weird that they said we get our scripts on set? I mean, we don't even know what kind of film this is yet.
Come on, don't ruin this for me. That's right. Have a little more enthusiasm, yeah? Years of busting our butts over small commercial gigs, remember that? Now look at us. We're finally in the big. Okay, ready? Go! Wait, foreign exchange student?
Exactly. Ew.
Chinese martial arts grandmaster? I thought this was a musical, and I'm only 1/16 Chinese.
What? The director decided the film would lead on the other set, so we decided to let director between us at the same time.
Wait.
Production, not
Two! one.
Ninja number three?
Asian half-brother? It doesn't even say what type of Asian. Mine just says Tokyo Drift.
Oh, my God. I know.
Yeah! Well, I mean, at least that's a good sign on this bad end. Speaking of ends, guys, I'm just really sorry. This is it. There's nothing left. You're right. He's not gonna call us. But, for what it's worth, I'm just glad that we did it together, right? Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Marielle! Marielle! Clean this up. Oh! Oh!
Snap.
Hmm.